Hector Bellerin, Arsenal star posts inspiring message after 9-month layoff confirmed. Bellerin twisted his knee in the second half of Arsenal's 2-0 win over Chelsea on Saturday and had to be taken off on a stretcher. After the match, manager Unai Emery said he feared a serious injury for Bellerin. And those concerns were realized when Arsenal announced on Tuesday morning that the right back would be out for between 6 and 9 months. But Bellerin, who has been at the club since 2011, says he is determined to overcome this obstacle. "There are no obstacles in life you can't get over," he wrote on Twitter. "Been a difficult couple of days, but I'm positive and ready to take whatever challenge comes my way. Thank you so much for the love and messages, you are incredible." More to follow.